Hi, my name is Edmond Rosales. I'm from Guatemala. I came to this country when I was 11. I'm undocumented. My dad doesn't have papers, but my mom as well. Sometimes we are afraid of immigration to get us. The only thing we want now is get some paper, get our paper, green card, and work very hard and go to college to get our degree. My dream is to be an architect, and by having documents, I can make my dream.